Introducing the challenger from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan. And introducing the champion from Columbus, Ohio, the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
As you can see tonight, this is all about hashtag women's title.
I can honestly tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here the face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers. Headlock takeover.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Boom, basement dropkick.
Heavy duty right hand.
And Alexis clutches. Oh, that can break an arm. There is something very unsettling about Alexa Bliss these days, Corey. Is that just a mind game Bliss is playing with her opponents?
I think this has surpassed mind games, Cole. With what we've seen from Alexa Bliss, her abilities seem supernatural at times.
She's still in this one. Alexa Bliss setting up.
Oh, wow. Alexa has really taken control here.
And Bliss on her opponent with an almost supernatural pace of attacks.
Drop toehold.
Face first.
Oh, yeah. Cutting her off there. Smart strategy. Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Round and round we go.
the world head scissors.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Powerful contact by Liv Morgan. A jumping stop to the gut. And now Bliss is in a compromised position.
Bliss is having trouble finding a leg up here.
Insulting.
Bliss gripping the neck. STO. Insult to injury.
Bliss climbing the turnbuckle.
Alexa's thinking big.